The defenders, Helmy Hank and Dr. Frank George, teaming up, offering expert advice to help your family stay safe this summer. That's tonight at 9, right here on Local 4. In trending stories, what do you get when you combine donuts and french fries? We'll tell you FBA's recipe coming up next. And what airline company is dreaming of something big? How fast is hypersonic? We'll tell you in trending stories.
I got scar tissue there.
Traffic is brought to you by Wall Street Windows. Right now, every second window is free, plus 5 years no interest and free flex screens. Don't wait. Schedule today.
She had just graduated with a prestigious degree, newly engaged to the love of her life, when the unimaginable happened.
My phone rang again, and it was her fiancé.
For this Macomb County family, in an instant, everything changed.
He's like in a panic, saying we're on the way to the hospital, Michelle collapsed. And what's running through your mind at this point?
This local mom now opening up about her heartbreak.
I don't know how I got through it. I still some days have a rough time getting through a day.
What happened to her daughter and why she wants to share her story now, tonight at 5.
All right, thank you, Sandra. And today's trending story is, imagine flying from New York to London in just 2 hours. Boeing is working on a passenger plane that could fly at 5 times the speed of sound. Now, that would mean speeds higher than 3,800 miles an hour. Right now, the trip from New York to London takes 7 hours. The hypersonic plane would be even faster than the now-retired Concorde, which made the trip in 4. But don't get too excited. It could take at least 20 years to get the new model flying. Still fun to think about. Driverless delivery could be coming to a grocery store near you in just a few months. Kroger is working with an autonomous car company to deliver groceries to your door without a driver. It's an effort by the supermarket to tackle the expensive challenge of home delivery. Kroger has more than 2,800 stores across the country. The new partnership is supposed to roll out this fall, with test markets to be named later. So who unloads the groceries in the car? Is there any kind of food you can't turn into fries? Well, we've seen sweet potato, we've seen chicken and avocado fries. Now add donut fries to the list. That's right, Dunkin' Donuts is putting a sweet spin on the salty classic. These fries are made from pieces of butter croissant dough, tossed in cinnamon sugar and served warm. Each order comes with 5 fries for $2. The donut fries will be available starting July 2nd at participating stores, and it's just a limited time. Earlier this week, we told you about this Florida woman paddling her way from Cuba to the Florida Keys. Well, she made it, and she did even better than she expected. This is video of Victoria Burgess leaving Cuba on Tuesday. She made it more than 100 miles to Key West in just under 28 hours. Now, she was hoping to make it in 30. She is the first woman to make the trip on a stand-up paddleboard. Burgess says she made the trip to inspire others to accomplish their goals.